Alright, Bruce and I out here. A little bit winded right now. We have been cooking it, but really pretty out here. It's all frosted over. But it is warming up, and the frost is actually falling from the trees. It makes it seem like it's raining. Out. You can see some mountains through the fog. I don't even know what you'd call this. This is more than fog, it's just clouds, low-lying cloud cover. Through the tree line there. It's pretty sweet. Hey, Pierce.
Now here's Ollie Williams with the Blackie weather forecast. Ollie?
It's like we're in like a hurricane. Obviously not windy or rainy or anything, but it's just like, okay, you know, I guess I've never even been in a hurricane, but you know, it looks pretty cool. All right, looks pretty cool. Gosh. Wow. you need to just go. I'm trying to come over there. Go do it, commit. Feel the rush, Pierce. Just step off the wedge. Just go for it. Use both hands and step off the wedge, and you gotta have some trust in God right now. And then grab for that root of that little baby pine tree. Yep, yep. Yeah, it's pretty wedged, ain't it? Do it! Do it! Do it. Do it. Mind over matter, Pierce. Yes. Yes. Oh, wow. Look, there's a thing rolling. The fog's rolling back up.
Motherfucker.
Okay, I got it. Oh, my backpack's getting stuck. I need to take this off ASAP.
You're going to need to when you from there. Throw it up top.
Get a video of me, would you?
I'm...
Oh, hey!
Would you look at that? Oh, I almost fell forward. That would have been bad. I'm gonna land on you.
Go for it.
The camera does not capture it quite right.
The camera never captures it.
Where did that just go?
It's good. It's all good.
Alright. Oh, boy. I see how the wedge is very scary.
You have to really stick your foot in that. Because it will fall. Once you get to the branch, it will start to fail you.
Okay.
You gotta use your arm strength. So there's a ledge really close to that branch to the left. Oh, that's easy
perfect.
For you. It's easy for you, motherfucker.
Could you not reach that?
No, I had to jump to it. Come on.
Oh, wait.
You long motherfucker.
Oh, wow, my hands.
Yeah.
Very cold. Alright.
Huh? So, a little inventive thing you can do with ramen here that good old birdie Pierce showed me. You crack them up while the ramen is still closed. I'm sure this isn't a new thing. I mean, crack it open. Crack up the ramen while it's still enclosed in the bag.
You opened it up all the way.
What's wrong with that? Why can't I open it all the way?
He's a dumbass.
And then you open the bag, you open the seasoning, there's the word. You pour it on in there and eat it. Did you see it? Did you see it? There it is. Alright, so we got these light things right here. Yeah. I need to discover a wobbly life form on top of a puddle. On top of the mud, look at that. You see that? Oh wow, what a beauty. What a motherfucking beauty. See, oh my.
These guys.
You do not, and this is why they warn people of drinking still water. Look at them, there's dozens. Literally dozens of them.
Walkers.
Pierce, being all high speed, putting his climbing shoes on.
I'm gonna see this one.
Doing it for the vine. Am I gonna
hit confidence, full confidence. Full send, there you go. Get your feet up there, get your feet. Hua, it definitely didn't look as cool as it really was. It probably felt.
I can't really think of it. We did a lot of climbing to get up there.
We did a lot of climbing. So, as you guys can see, stuff is down there and it just drops. Okay. And then got to this beautiful place. It's just a rock playground. Absolutely a rock playground.
Hand on a swivel.
It just drops off. We're gonna die. You guys don't even think about it. Don't look down. It wasn't hard to get up there. Oh, dude. Yeah. It feels great.
Yeah, there's that extra wind, you know?
Where's that confidence? Yep. Gucci, that is gonna hurt in these bad boys. Yeah.